on a rainy day. Why did we decide to come here? To march with our families, friends, and teachers. And the answer is why itself. One is a small but powerful word. It answers our curiosity. Pourquoi? La réponse est pourquoi elle-même. Pourquoi est un petit mais un puissant mot? We progress when the early humans looked up at the sun and asked, why does the sun get warm? Why does the planet get warm? We progress when humans ask, why does an apple drop to the ground? We progress when Canadian scientist Jennifer City asked, why does fire force heart in the carbon fluids? And she became the newest Canadian astronaut. On a progressé quand les premiers humains ont regardé au ciel et demandé, pourquoi est-ce que le soleil donne la chaleur? Pourquoi est-ce que le feu donne la chaleur? On a progressé quand l'humain a demandé, pourquoi est-ce qu'une pomme tient-il au? On a progressé quand la scientiste canadienne, Jennifer Sidney, a demandé, pourquoi est-ce qu'on fait émettre des pollutants? We are standing on the shoulders of giants. We're not afraid to ask why. We have to protect this ability of humans to ask why. On est sur les épaules des gens qui n'avaient pas peur de demander pourquoi. On doit préserver cette habilité de demander pourquoi. How many of us have heard the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, How I Wonder What You Are? How many of us continue to wonder what stars are? And this brings me to my favorite organization, the Royal Astronomical Society of Canada. It's 150 years old and open to anyone interested in space and astronomy. The first event I went, I looked through that telescope and I saw Saturn's rings. And that was the beginning of my fascination for space. The Ontario Science Centre and the Royal Astronomical Society of Canada have shaped my interest for space, astronomy, science, and making. It has helped us become maker friendly. I recommend everyone join the scientific museum, the scientific organization and museum in the city. The Royal Astronomical Society of Canada, avec le Ontario Science Centre, ont formé un intérêt pour l'espace, l'astronomie, la robotique et l'espace. Ça nous a aidé à construire beaucoup de choses. Je pense que tout le monde devrait joindre les musées et les choses scientifiques dans leur ville. Mais que la force du pourquoi soit avec vous. May the force of why be with you. Thank you.